My first impression is that it's a competitive league. I think the country is getting better in football. I know that cricket is important, but I think that football is now growing up, and I think it's really good for the team, for people that like this sport, and I think it's good for everybody. Yes, of course, I spoke with him there in summer, and they told me about the city, about the league, and when I come here, very easy to start with the people, with the city, and I think it was very good for me. Well, I know that Uganda and Chetty that are playing now with me, they are very, very good players. Chetty, everybody knows how it's for Indian football, and Uganda is a young boy that has got very good qualities, and I think when we mix together, we have do a very, very good season. For the strikers, every time it's important to score because we live with the goal. So I think if I score early, I would be more calm, more relaxed, and people trust more in me. So I think that it is better to score as early as possible. I think it will be a very difficult game, but we are training and working hard to get our first win. I think it's not far away, and I think we have a good sensations, and now we have to get the 3 points because we have to start adding 3 by 3. It's incredible. The first game in Cantilever, it was for me, it was impressive because I don't know that too much people come to the stadium, and I think that in social media, in everything around the team is impressive. I think we have a very, very good fans, a very, very good support. So I hope that they will come every games to support us.